not supposed to be cutting up, amen, acting a fool, cutting up, amen, praying the Lord, thinking they're the pastor. God got a new one to be the pastor. Somebody ought to give the Lord a praise. Y'all ready? Come on. Ooh, Lord. Look at this. Hallelujah. Joel, the second chapter and the 25th verse. Who got a mic? I'm going to read it. Amen. She got the mic. Amen. Joel 2 and 25. What does the Bible say to you, Jackson?
And I will restore to you.
And I will do what?
Restore to you.
Yes, Lord.
The years.
Let me say something here. It ain't going nowhere. The land dormant in a lot of us because of our activity. This land dormant. It ain't going nowhere. Hallelujah. It ain't going nowhere. But it's land dormant. And even by being in a dormant state, it need to be restored. It ain't going to get that bitch out. It ain't going nowhere, saints. Come on here, somebody. But it's in a land in a dormant state. But God told Joel, and I will restore. Hallelujah. To you the years. Some of us have lost some time. Because we got caught up in the wrong thing. Some of us have lost time. Some of us should be following what we are in God. Seeking the Lord. Stop trying to bite off more than you can chew. And just take a look at every time. And say, how can you stop? Oh my God. Yes, Lord. The Lord, I heard something. He said, stop telling everybody your business. I'm doing this. I'm doing that. I'm seeking the Lord. And then all of a sudden, you wonder, what's wrong with me? Why come on? Is fighting you now because you didn't open yourself up. And sometimes among us, and it ought not to be among us, but sometimes among us, it ought not to be jealousy among us, but sometimes it be hidden jealousy. Laying dormant. Come on and talk to me, somebody. And we got to rear ourselves. Satan got to be the word against each other. And say you sanctified. And what against your sister? And what against your brother?